You're so innocent. Now, you have to die.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Life is Strange. It could be better right now, I'm not gonna lie. We may have completely broken reality.
Please understand, Max. The only place I can be myselfy is in the dark room.
That's great, sir.
After everything I did for you, and you
maybe
accuse
I'll
me
be safe in the lighthouse. Maybe I'll wake up.
Kate Marsh cry. Art is supposed to make you cry. And
sure.
You will.
Can I go across here?
Max.
Why Eve Kate Marsh cry? Art is supposed to make you cry. And you will.
Holy shit. This is terrible. This is awful.
What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor. For life. Max. I realize now you'll never be an artist. Much less a photographer. Come here, Max.
Oh, fuck. Wrong button.
Class is dismissed.
Oh, gross.
Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells. And I'm here to
Max.
And I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield.
Come by again. Great.
Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promise to investigate after I get my drink on.
Great.
Max, where are you?
Eh.
Max, come out to play. Come out to play, eh? Ape. Who wants to go, ape? Go, ape.
Okay.
You dig my wheels, Max? Get in the car. I'll take you for a ride.
Through my files.
Get in the car.
I'll sick David Madsen on their ass.
You're my spirit animal.
If only
Max,
Kate Marsh would have jumped
here
off that roof. Hold on, Max. If
Max,
only Kate Marsh would have
here
jumped off that
you
roof.
You can run, but you
didn't
can't
come
hide from
blame
your
coffee
white knife.
And finally get her kicked
Give
out
it
of Blackwell. She's a bad influence.
The squirrels hate you.
What's up,
and
rude?
They're hungry.
How can I tell?
She's just saying, how can I tell Max's parents that she's a bitch?
Max, imagine.
Oh shit, Warren. That is too weird. Fucking scary. Just in case I need evidence.
Come over here, young Max.
I said get in the car.
You're
now
my spirit animal.
We'll cruise to the drive-in and you'll be close to me for F.
Great. This is why I hate Warren.
The squirrels hate you, and they're hungry.
I think we're going to accommodate her every whim.
Max.
Oops.
Max. Max.
Damn it.
Miss Caulfield.
Damn it.
Look at me.
Don't care.
Max.
Oh, this camera angle sucks.
A
weed junkie. Hey!
My files.
You're a stone.
Excuse me, Max.
Nope, bye.
My
it,
files.
You're a stone.
Sick
a Max. Pothead. A weed junkie.
Almost out of this.
You thought I was harassing Kate, but I was helping her. What the hell did you do for her?
Okay.
Get your bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
Oh, good.
Hey, Max!
I walked right into that. I don't even have an excuse for that.
I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
To be with her one final time.
Why are you looking,
Max?
Final time.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Those were my fucking beads.
Oh, what's this? Oh no.
Oh no. Bottles. This might be hell.
This is probably hell.
Don't you dare run away.
Psst. Max. Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down.
You will be my greatest portrait, Max.
Well, these ones aren't too hard to find.
Get the fuck away
you
from that.
You should have heard Chloe.
If only you could have seen Rachel. My blood-spattered angel.
Come on down.
Sorry, I'm not talking too much. This is just really...
When did I get bad bottle karma?
Really
focused.
You want
to say hello to Rachel? She's posing for me.
She gave
hell.
Especially after I dug her body up to be with her one final time.
Ew!
Why are you looking at me like that?
Ew! I see a bottle. It's gotta get around Frank. Oh, there's another one.
If you took some of my drugs, maybe you'd be a lot happier.
Yeah, there it is.
Please let that be the last one.
Comedy gold.
Now that Rachel's dead, it's time for you to die too, skank.
Where am I going? I'm going to the lighthouse. I'm going right there. Going right there.
Max!
No. Goodbye.
It's time for you to die.
Oh, thank God.
I need proof that bottles were out to get me, just in case.
Max,
double achievement!
Like Rachel. Want some drugs?
Double achievement! There we go. That is... Oh, we got SMS. We got messages. Good evening, young Max. The squirrels talk to me, but how can you? Samuel has no phone. Okay. Hi, Max. Rachel Amber here. I just wanted to introduce myself. I'll be seeing you soon. Real soon. Hey, that's on my birthday! Bitch, do not mess with Frank. Or me. You got a snack? Max, I loved your photo shoot with Jefferson. He absolutely captured you. If you want, we can hang out and get high. Max, we have surveillance video of you overdosing Chloe. You cannot escape now. There's no reality where you can hide now. Don't you dare underestimate me, you hear? Okay. Okay. Great. Goodness.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Oh no.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am when your mom's away.
I'll let her know that.
Hello? Hey honey, just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to feast
upon. You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar!
You mean your college fund? Keys, please.
If I had to ever see my 13-year-old self's face that large in front of me, that would be a true hell.
You're bankrupting me. Aha! You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max whine.
Hey Max, would you say hi to Chloe and Joyce? Don't forget to remind them that you let me die.
Bathing session.
Dad!
How long will this nightmare go on?
You're in your fucking adorable pajamas, though.
Oh. I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Booyah, Warren. I thought you were all over Max's shit.
She's not all that. So who cares if she doesn't kiss me?
Oh, you should have seen her make a move on me in my room. Hello, lame.
Max should see me make a move on you. Come here.
Ew.
God damn, you are a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh shit, look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Hot. I mean, I'd be fine watching this.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead and you're still alive. Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Ah, fuck. Boob. Damn. Oh, fuck.
Great. Oh. Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code?
0311? Yeah. Oh, fuck. All right.
Don't kill us, Max!
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
Shit, Max. I thought we were on the same team. Now I'll die alone.
Max, I hope you do the right thing. I hope.
Why do you want all your friends to die?
I love you like a daughter. And now you're gonna take me away from my family. Why would you do that?
Max, you're exactly the kind of soldier I'd want by my side in a war. Breaker, breaker. Thanks for saving me.
Killing me
is so good. I know, I'm the best person.
My husband and new baby?
Don't let the squirrels die without
me. Everyday hero for us.
You've always had my back, and now you're
Please,
going to
Max,
let me die.
Don't kill me so
Thanks,
we can
Max.
Finally have our tea session.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers?
Wasn't my choice or I tried to help. I did. I tried to help.
I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing. No, you only wanted to be popular.
Don't think I cared about that.
And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass.
I do care.
I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends. By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own. That's not true. I have great friends. And I've used my powers for good. Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you. That was not my fault, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. What about the crap that was your fault? Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that?
Yes.
Of course. She's my best friend. Oh yeah, you ignored your best friend for 5 years while she went through hell. Some friend. Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do. Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you'll have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she has any feelings for us? You're just another puppet. Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy... Oh hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head! She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't! There's no way you can break up our team! This is reality!
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
That brings up a really interesting point. I'm one of the many Maxes you left behind. Every time we jump into the photos and make a new reality, does that mean we've just abandoned a Max to die? Does Max move? Or does it just create another timeline and the consciousness of Max that we continue to play as jumps somewhere else? But does that consciousness just stop in the other Max? And she's left to think, oh my god, it didn't work, and then she dies. That's a really interesting theory. A horrible one. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no.
I, know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place. Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera. This song fucking rules. I, know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera.
Shit.
I want you to have it.
Yes, of course it's cool.
I know it was your birthday last month.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes? Or a storm is coming?
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything. Let's talk about your superpower.
Epic!
I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, Girl Wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also supersized.
I don't feel so super.
Max, here, let me help you find a place to chill. You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now? You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time. Boo. I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon. Welcome to my domain.
You are magic! I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister. Max, you better come check out these files.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
Look at the chair.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll.
The chair's all spiky. It doesn't look comfortable at all. It looks nice this way, but this way it's really spiky. Low poly count.
Cowabunga!
Why, look, an otter in my water. Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Hide! Hide! You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight.
Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
I double dare you. Kiss me now. Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Let's get that from all angles. Chloe is so fucking surprised.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond? I know. Just daydreaming. That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms onto stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Not until I see it first! You know the rules, Dad!
Dude, I am so lucky that my father is cool. Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome! We are awesome!
This is getting really sad. I'm getting very emotional here.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. I'm glad we are, though.
Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
Awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along, and I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you be my last memory. Do you understand?
Yeah. Chloe, you're back. I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel.
This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
God.
Rachel! Oh, Rachel, no, no, please not her!
Chloe.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
I loved her so much. How can she be dead? What kind of world does this? Who does this?
Come on, Max. We're almost there. Please, wake up. Max! Max, can you hear me? Please say something!
Chloe? I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God! Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible. My storm! I caused this! I caused all of this! I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything! And all I really created was just death and destruction!
Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power! You didn't ask for it! And you saved me! Which had to happen, all of this did! Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her! Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield!
And you're amazing! Max! This is the only way. I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago. You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to
fuck that. No. No way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You prove that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate.
Chloe!
Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can.
To me, only one of these choices is the correct choice. Chloe, this whole fucking game is Final Destination. Chloe was supposed to die, and the fact that she didn't has upset everything. The birds are dying, the whales are dying, a twister's about to come wipe out the town, and the only place in the entire game that you cannot use your time powers to fix something is saving Kate. Because if you fuck that up and Kate dies, you can't use your power to bring back another life that was not meant to go on past that point. The universe would not allow it. Chloe has accepted her fate. She knows what needs to be done. She's had her come to Jesus and has acknowledged her problems. She has acknowledged the people who deserve to live. And she has made peace with her decision. Chloe has taken the steps to accept what needs to be done. And that means that this choice is clear. Are you guys ready to cry? Because I'm ready to cry.
Max, it's time. Chloe, I'm so sorry. I don't want to do this.
I know, Max, but we have to. We have to save everybody, okay? And you'll make those fuckers pay for what they did to Rachel. Being together this week, it was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for. You're my hero, Max. I'll always love you. Now get out of here, please. Do it before I freak. And Max Caulfield, don't you forget about me. Never.
There's also the fact that even if we were to save Chloe, the universe is trying really hard to kill her. And there is no guarantee at all that saving Arcadia Bay would even get them to stop, get the universe to stop. She might still die anyway. And all those people have died for nothing. I'm gonna be quiet now.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
You don't know who the fuck I am, or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Still got Mark Jefferson. That's good.
The Spanish Sahara, the place that you wanna leave the horror here. Forget the horror here. Forget the horror here. Leave it all down here. It's future rust and it's future dust. Forget the horror here. Forget. Thank you.
wasn't prepared for this. That emotional walk of your entire friendship right before choosing to kill her is fucking brutal. Oh, I can't handle funerals. I can't. It doesn't matter what I'm playing, what I'm reading, what I'm watching. If there's a funeral, I'm gone. Oh, fuck. Alright. Oh, that's a pretty nice split. Although I bet it's a pretty nice split because people like to play the game twice. David didn't get a scar during the fight. 4%! Fucking nice! David didn't kill Jefferson. I saved the trucker. I saved Evan. I saved Alyssa. I saved the fisherman. I helped Joyce believe in David again. I told the truth about Rachel to Frank. I hugged Warren. Man, a lot of fucking people kissed Warren. Why? He's creepy. Alright. Alright, well, that is it for Life is Strange. That's all I got. So, next week, Batman is going to be in its place. Batman the Telltale series. So, I've been Rael. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you next time. Bye!
Max, it's time.
Not anymore.
Max, I'll always be with you. Forever.
Sunshine for everyone, but as far as I can remember, migratory animals living under the ground, changing weather. Obstacles through the blizzard, through the blizzard. Today we will sell our uniform and live together, live together.
Was that it?